Hello, this is Echoing Clock.
And Ripper95, a.k.a. Cool Guy 902 with new area.
Well, not... Wow, the jetboard's ours! I call shotgun!
Yes, we now have the jetboard. We can put it on our backpack. New area, new enemies, yada yada yada.
How do I take it out?
Our L2.
Oh, there it is. And what? Look at this! I can't pull a gun, so that's sad. So Dax does not get shotgun. I get shotgun. Which way do I go? I go this way, right?
Yeah, it's the only way you can't go, stupid.
Okay, so the new enemy is the Draghead. And tell me about the Draghead.
Dragheads are metalhead scouts set to head to inspect and explore an area before the rest of the metalhead army arrives. These non-lethal winged beasts are quick and elusive, making them tough to catch. While their weight keeps them from flying high in the air, their impressive wingspan will let them travel at top speeds while hovering over the ground. The only way to catch a draghead is to use a jetboard to race one down and then tackle it to the ground.
Okay, and I believe there are nine...
There's
five of those, but there's nine precursor orbs.
And we could be like Jesus. And float over water.
Alright, so now where
or
are...
Or Chris Angel, whoever you choose to worship more and think about.
Now where are these precursor orbs?
There should be
one over here, right?
No. All of that.
Alright.
I thought we keep referencing with other YouTubers and stuff in our videos. I'm pretty sure that other YouTubers would get pissed if we actually had viewers.
We don't have any viewers yet, so I guess it's alright for now.
Yeah. Maybe eventually we'll redo these once we actually get good at Let's Play. Until now, these videos are going to stay up until the end of time, or at least until we stop using our account so much that YouTube takes our channel down.
So this is the first of the dragheads.
They're cool.
Yep. Well, I go into a tree instead of hunting it down. You know, this would be a lot faster if I could just use it by blaster. He's running. I think he's using slingshot physics to keep away from me.
Rubber band is slingshot or whatever they are. I think it's rubber band, not slingshot. Slingshot is different. Yeah, it's rubber band physics, not slingshot. Slingshot.
So doing a trick will give you a slight speed boost.
Sleep?
What's sleep? I don't know. A little speed boost, which is helpful. And you can have a crouch, which speeds you up a little bit. And hitting trees starts to slow you down.
Give me the controller.
Yeah, you can take it. I'm good at the mini game. You can just do this. Yeah, because it wasn't it me that was able to beat the score?
Yeah.
You couldn't.
Normally I'm able to pass with flying colors on that thing.
Yeah. Maybe it's because it was just been like a while since we played this game.
Oh crap.
Wrong button. Okay, well, while you're doing this, I'm gonna grab this book. Okay, yeah, so after you kill this guy, I wanna point out where the first precursor orb is. There he is. Alright. Get that. Now, drive right into the waterfall on the other side. Turn around, right there. Right there. You get it?
29.
Okay.
Hey, Russell, you wanna know what's fun to get in 24?
What?
25.
Yeah. So let's follow the river.
Follow the river. It's really good words. So kill little heads we go, the boy is away. Oh, we passed one. I saw that.
That was number two.
That was going pretty well until...
Wait, go back. You missed another one.
I missed another. There was another one right there.
Oh, there's another one right there. And back right there.
So that's four we just got.
I think there's a few more in the water.
Oh, got... five that we have now.
number 6. And there should be another one in the water. Oh, found it. Alright, number 7. Which means there's 2 more, and they are on land.
Okay, that's good. Well, it was... Oh, damn it. I can't push the square button at the right time.
Square buttons grind, X buttons jump. Does circle button do anything? Nope. I'm pretty sure left 2 is your trick button. So, if you watched the episode, like a few episodes back where we like introduced the hoverboard, you would know that. So that's just to catch you up if you're starting with us here now.
Should be able to grind that, but you just have to make it a plus by grinding.
No, you're supposed to grind that. There we go.
Even though it's making metal sparks, even though it's like, God damn it.
Maybe it's shooting out metal.
All of my rage dot JPEG.
Ah, let me try. Can I my controller?
And here you can see the day and night cycle.
I really love the day and night cycle in these games.
Now where is this mother? Yeah, he just turned around.
How did I do that?
Recovery.
Okay. How do I do tricks? It's not art. It's not LP, it's L1. My mistake.
Oh, you suck.
What's the other one?
Oh, I love this part.
So, Deck88's back.
Where did Deck88 go in the first place? We don't know, and we really don't care.
I feel bad for that. Poor Metalhead.
The dragon?
Actually, its name is Draghead.
Draghead.
That's not a dragon, it's a Metalhead. This isn't Skyrim, Drew. Which by the way, was based off Banjo-Kazooie.
You know Battlefield 3 is a dragon.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Yep. It's flying around. Yeah,
shit. You can pull off?
Just in case you guys don't...
No, they don't.
Just in case you guys don't know, Deck88 does a gratuitous amount of drugs.
What?
Yeah, you do. You brag about sex all the time.
That sounds like rape. You shoving sex in our face.
And you like shoving.
Look at this thing. Oh my god, it's so cool looking.
It actually is kind of cool looking.
So cool. Oh my god.
It's because it's too heavy.
It's too heavy.
No. Oh, is it too heavy to do a goddamn backflip?
It can't fly like birds can. It can get about, I think the books are like close to like 7 feet off the ground.
Same reason penguins have wings?
Oh! Yes, actually, it can.
What?
Wow.
You just got trolled.
Yeah, but I like this thing.
Honey Badger?
Honey Badger don't care. Honey Badger don't give a shit. Honey Badger just takes what it wants. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. Ow. You suck.
Wait, what if this is the forbidden jungle?
No, I don't think it's the forbidden jungle.
Oh, okay.
I'm the best around. Ain't nobody gonna keep me down. I'm the best.
Cause I'm the best around.
My face when we get, you know, demonetized again. Because we're using copyrighted songs and shit.
I'll just edit some of it out. do it in time. Like, at a certain time.
Alright, take this book from me and tell me where the next purchase orb is. Please.
Okay, so we got up to 7, right? We're looking for 8 and 9.
Yeah. Two more on that.
I think we missed 4, and yeah, we missed 4. Let me see.
This is a beautiful tree.
Let me see this real quick.
Oh, look at this tree.
Okay, I don't care. Give me the controller. Okay, yeah.
Okay, I gotta.
Can you stop that deck, Eddie? Halo 2 is you singing really badly. I don't want to play Halo 2 anymore.
Oh god! Didn't 343 say something about like remaking Halo 2 like they did with Halo 1 Anniversary?
I hope they actually do a halfway decent job with their servers for this one.
I love
Halo 2.
Best Halo of all so far. I thought there was going to be at least a million more Halos. And I cannot wait until 45 years old.
Then you're gonna be a neckbeard living in your basement playing only Halo for the rest of your life.
Nah, yo, I'm gonna have a child and he's gonna love Halo just as good as I do. He's gonna love just as good as I do, except with a little bit of somebody else's feet. Since I have very, very high standards, he's gonna be very, very good at that game.
What? Watch his first.
Oh! Game.
Oh!
Awesome. Alright.
What's that, Drew? You like the suck?
Okay, so with this, oh look!
Yeah, with this we're gonna go. See ya.
Bye.
Bye, Deck 88. Bye.